In a way, architecture is the art and science of making sure that our cities and buildings fit with the way we want to live our lives. When you're doing something for Coconut Grove, it's very much a question of creating a very leisurely and relaxed relationship between what's inside and what's outside, also between the apartments and the view, and between the buildings and the landscape around them. We really turn the criteria into the driving force of our design. So we don't come up with some kind of preconceived idea and then we try to squeeze it into the world. We really try to, in each and every case, to analyze what is the biggest problem here, what's the biggest potential. And then we use those criteria to inform our design decisions. So as a result, our buildings end up looking different purely because they perform different. And I think in many ways what we're doing at Coconut Grove is taking the sort of the typical typology of the Miami condo with the really generous terraces, the sort of gorgeous panoramic views, and is using that criteria not to just sort of keep repeating that mold, but to sort of optimize it by having the two towers dance together. They actually create space for each other and for the neighbors, and really sort of even further optimize the solar orientation and the views towards the water. And that's what we really hope that the Coconut Grove project could be, like bringing the Miami condo one step further towards its most highly evolved state.